Connecticut. Number 10, Dawn Blackman.
Blackman is under center in an ace set. Garrett the bat. Pushing it tight. Right. Braggis looking to throw. He's under some pressure. He dumps up to Garrett. He's incomplete.
Stay up. Yeah. Late hit. Throw the flag.
Put
first down.
could be a good thing for Columbia, or it could be very, very bad for Columbia. Head off the middle to Garrett. Gets past the 20, gets past the 25, keeps moving the pile again. He's going to have a first down, judging by that spot. He's got out of to the 26.
Of course, Garrett on the carry.
Of course, Garrett's really good. This is one takeaway.
Except for the
Ryan Thomas with the high snap. Now Brackett's under center.
penalty markers on the field.
Second and eight.
Same.
Yeah.
are some bright spots.
Meyer. Ball is at the Columbia 49-yard line.
But we literally did not see the ball. Get into the territory. 142.
Yeah, Noah.
Three. Bracken looking to throw. He's running out to the left. He's got some room to run. 38, so it's a gain of 6 yards on the ground for Bracken.
Run it.
Some other company, some...
That's that, dude. It's in your fucking head.
anyone.
Right down the middle, there you go. So if you hit him earlier, he's behind the 40-yard line.
The Hamilton's
great
catch. And a lot of time. 40-yard line.
Final minute of play.
First half.
Again, he's going to fire a slant. It's caught for a first down inside the 30 to 29. That was DeNova. This is
quarterbacks down at South Carolina.
Is this a big high school football area?
Yes.
More than college? What's the pro team here, Pitt or Philly? Are you guys closer to Pitt or Philly?
Philly. Pittsburgh's about 5 hours away west. Philly's out.
Pressure, he's going to throw it, and it's dropped. And I believe that it's Wanamaker again. This bracket avoided a couple of...
Victory formation.